A fun drill I like to practice with my dinking and my no volley zone footwork is a windshield wiper dinks. So you get to practice your lateral movement along the kitchen line and moving the dinks around. So you start cross court from your partner, and we dink cross court. And every time we hit the ball, we're gonna gradually slide over to the other side. So we'll work some forehands and some backhand dinks and our footwork side to side movement.